droopy droop feather. That's all that she had. And oh, that one feather made Gertrude so sad. She curled it, she dyed it, she gave it a puff. She decked it with flowers, but it wasn't enough. For no matter what, it just was what it was. A tail that simply wasn't meant to catch the eye of an elephant. The one feathered tail of Miss Gertrude McFuzz.
Gertrude, a sorry sight. Well, I'm gonna take you under my wing, and baby, you'll be alright. I was once a plain little bird like you, kid. One pathetic feather was all I grew. I had nothing short of fish. What's a plain bird to do? And there's certainly nothing short of fish on you.
Thank you, Maisie.
Then I made a plan for myself. No more crumbs! I vowed I would have the cake. Yes, I went to the doctor,
Dr. Dink by the lake,
and he told me what sort of a pill I should take.